Pakistan's Prime Minister Imran Khan has condemned the Muslim world's silence over the killing of Muslims in India and occupied Kashmir. In a tweet, Khan said, Western countries are speaking out against Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Hindu supremacist agenda, but not Muslim states. He thanked Iran's Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali Khamenei for condemning the violence against the Muslims. Earlier, Khamenei urged the Indian government to stop Hindu extremists from massacring Muslims. He took to Twitter to deplore the killing of 77 people, mostly Muslims, during protests against the disputed citizenship law. Khamenei said, India must stop the violence in order to prevent isolating itself from the Muslim world. Other countries, including Malaysia and Turkey, have also condemned the deadly violence in India.